started going nuts.
Early Tuesday morning, with their dogs and the wind howling, the groom's family piled into a closet.
My daughter was here, my husband, my mom, and myself, and we had our dog and my mom's little dog in here.
By now, the tornado sirens were blaring. Julie says they could feel the twister inching closer. Her husband, Eric, encouraged their six-year-old daughter to pray.
She just, God, watch over the people in my town, watch over mothers and fathers and babies and brothers and sisters. And she starts going and we start hearing the roof go. And we knew, we could hear it, we knew. And my husband and I stopped and we just looked at each other, and it was that moment of like, it's here, this is real and it's happening. And we just looked at each other, and I grabbed my daughter and laid on top of her, and Eric laid on top of my mom, and he held the dog by the collar, and it went, the whole house just went.
In an instant, it was over. Realizing they'd escaped with their lives, they navigated through the debris.
And we all managed to get down and get into our neighbor's house, and we all hunkered in there and got there, and people started bringing their babies in. I'm sorry.
Emotion seeping through the shock, reflecting on lives lost and second chances found.
The most terrifying thing to sit there and think, I'm dying. This is going to happen right now.
In a neighborhood where so much has been lost, the groom's family has found perspective.
I feel like God just stuck his hand on us, held us down. I mean, this piece of carpet is the only thing left in my house. And it's where we were, and it just, a hand on top of us. There's no other explanation.
In Putnam County, Tennessee, I'm Mike Colombo reporting.